objective, one essay and one of you main page. Four of GS are 250 marks each and total 1500 marks. 1000 marks. And two of subjective questions are of 250 marks each and 500 of both. And essay is of 250 marks. Thinking which is an qualifying subject, so their marks will not add in your mains exam marks. They are total 1750 marks in it. Now in interview, some head persons of any organizations will come and ask you some questions. They are total 275 marks in it. If you qualify in your interviews and mains marks will combine and you will get a rank. After that, you have to choose your jobs which you want to be. There are total 24 jobs in it, which is classified into three types. First one is All India Civil Service, second one is Group A Civil Service, and third one is Group B Civil Service. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Mehdi Yadav, studying class 7. Today I will give a presentation. My presentation topic is how to attend the QC exam. The full form of QC is Union Participation Commission in Hindi, Sangh Lok Seva Ayog. There are four groups. First is General, second is OBC, third is SC/ST. But SC/ST is but same group. The age limit of General 21 to 32, OBC 21 to 35, SC/ST 21 to 37. We give exam frequency only 6 times General, OBC 9 times, SC/ST admitted between 21 to 37 age. The UPSC headquarter of New Delhi. There are the 3 types of exam. First is prelims exam, second is mains exam, third is interview. Prelims exam, there are 2 papers. First is GS, second is CSET. GS 100 question 200 marks, CSET 80 question 200 marks. First of all, you check CSET copy, you give 33% marks, then you check GS copy. Come for the interview. Women's exam, there are 9 papers, but 7 papers is compulsory. 4 GS papers, each 250 marks, 2 subjective, 1 each 250 marks, and 1 essay 250 marks, and Hindi and English 300 marks. But Hindi and English 1-5 subjective is not added mains exam. There are total mains exam 1750 marks. Come for the interview. Interview 225 marks. Mains added a mains and interview add a mark. But prelims and mains exam is negative marks. There are the 3 types of jobs. All India Civil Service, B Group Civil Service, Group A Civil Service. India. The Indian first is give an exam of in London. Satyendra Tagore, elder brother of Rabindranath Tagore. Thank you.
Good afternoon to all. Myself Anshita Singh from class 7. Today I am standing in front of you to give presentation on how to attempt UPSC. First of all, I would like to thank you all to give me this opportunity to give presentation. UPSC. UPSC means Union Public Service Commission. This is a national level exam. The minimum age for UPSC examination is 21 years and the maximum is based on our caste category. There are 3 types of caste category on the basis of our constitution. First is General, second is OBC and third is SC/ST. There are also some age limit for the caste category. General, the age limit is 21 to 32 and for OBC it is 21 to 35 and for SC/ST it is 21 to 37. There are some attempts also. For General it is 6 attempts, for OBC it is 9 attempts and for SC/ST it is the age limit. There are 3 steps of paper in UPSC. First is Premier exam. In pre there are 2 types of paper, GS and CZ. There are 80 questions and of 200 marks in CSET. This is objective based question paper. In GS paper, there are 100 questions of 200 marks. This is also objective based question paper. Mains. There are 9 types of paper in mains. 2 is optional paper and other 7 are compulsory paper. Interview. Interview is of 300 marks. ministry had announced UPSC provided 24 jobs which are divided into three civil services. First, All Indian Civil Services and second is Group A Civil Services and third is Group B Civil Services. All Indian Civil Services provide us 3 jobs. Group A Civil Services provide us 16 jobs and Group B Civil Services provide us 5 jobs. Thank you. And